Now we have Shemp Howard. And actually, Shemp was brother to Mo Howard. His real name, Samuel Harwitz. Same as Mo. Same last name, Harwitz. He was born March 11, 1895. He was Mo's older brother. He died November 22, 1955. That was the age I was born, actually. And he was 60 years old. The cause of his death, heart attack. Now, he started out as one of the original Stooges in 1922 to 1932. Then he went off on his own film career. Curly took over. After Curly died, Shemp was a Stooge from 1946 to 1955.